to the morning show. Today is Friday, October 28th, 2011. It is exactly 50 days to Miss Randolph's wedding.
Yeah.
Bye. I'm Christina.
50. Okay. And I'm Elizabeth. Now listen up to these announcements. The cheerleaders. You can help them. Go to Open Gym tomorrow at Just Tumblin' on Starkey Road. The cost is $10 and it goes from 6 p.m. till 8 p.m. So support your cheerleaders.
Next weekend, November 3rd through 6th, well, it's not really the weekend, it's Thursday through Sunday, woo, at First Baptist Church of Indian Rocks, there's Jamboree. Carnival rides, one-day wristbands are $20, $40 wristbands are for all 4 days. There's great food, Krabby Bill's, Sardo's Pizza, there's a big outdoor stage, lots of fun. Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. The main entertainment in the worship center. And Saturday night is featuring the Indian Rocks Music Fest. Sunday night will be the Tally Trio with Kindred Spirit. And they'll be here. Woo! It's gonna be a great time. Everybody loves Jamboree. Carnival food. It's just awesome.
Oh, there's a little kitty ride.
This, okay.
Wow, it makes me hungry.
I want food. I really want food now. All right.
Okay. For all of you who have been asking when the AR test for Rick Riordan's The Son of Neptune would be available, are able to test on it at any regular testing times. Actually, I took that AR test last period. It was good. It's a good book. It's a 4.7 GPD, and it's 17 points. The next book in the series, The Mark of Athena, will be out September 2012, so you're gonna have to wait about a year. But in the meantime, come and check out the other great series and the other authors in the library, because reading is fun.
This is a reminder to all of the Honor Society's executive board to go immediately to high school lunch, get your lunch, and meet on the other side of the wall, that big wall in the middle of the lunchroom, for our planning meeting. This is a reminder to all Honor Society members who have set up a tutoring situation after our meeting Thursday to come to the library and fill out your pink form to update your status as who you're, you know, tutoring. Please do this as soon as possible. And we need to know who's available to match individual students with for tutoring partners. And also, remember, executive board, lunch today, other side of the wall.
Tonight, excitement, it's senior night at the football game. This is our last home football game, and all the seniors are gonna be featured. It starts at 7 p.m., and seniors that are participating need to be there early at 6:50. The game starts at 7:30, so come out and support our seniors and watch the football game. And now to the sport.
Welcome to sports.
Welcome to sports. We got a new member on the sports cast today, Caleb Jallison. So, Thursday sports.
Both boys and girls took fourth at Bay Conference. Bobby LeBrant was second overall with a new PR of 1931. Jordan Bench also ran a PR. Lena Tadros has been on fire the last 3 weeks, moving from the number 12 spot all the way to a secure number 6 varsity spot. Welcome back Jennifer Nestler with a new season best time. Tyler Morgan, are you kidding me? He jumped from the 19s to the 17s, along with Cole Trajewski and Zach Trader. Michael Cavonis and Drew Street also had PRs. Great job.
All right, junior high football defeated Northside Christian. 49-12, my boy. My boy Caleb Jallison had two touchdowns and a interception, so. Caleb
Props.
Johnson.
Come on. Here,
get
hand
some
over.
Cred.
Right.
Caleb Johnson.
There he is. There he is.
There you go.
Let's make it nice and awkward.
Yeah.
Volleyball lost a very, very, very close game to Clearwater Central Catholic last night. We only lost by 2 points in the fifth game. The loss drops the team's overall record to 20-8, and they will now travel on Tuesday to face Cardinal Mooney in the regional quarterfinals.
All right, tonight we have varsity football versus Carrollwood Day School.
Senior night.
It's senior night, the last home game of the year at 7:30. So we're just make sure on senior night that you come out, because all the guys will be, a lot of, not only the football guys, but a lot of the other sports will be there too, and their parents and everything, and we'll get to announce all their stuff. So we ready for the...
Introduce your highlights.
Yes. So.
Okay. Now the highlights.
Yes.
From last week's game.
Cut to Chase. Introduce your highlights.
No, this is the highlights from last week's game.
And you edited.
I did them.
Austin Crowder, touchdown!
Get in there! Get in there! Turn it up, Zeke!
Devontae West on the carry. He's on the 30. Don't worry about it.
Bada bing. Bada bing. All right.
Swimming. We have district championship at North Shore Pool tomorrow.
Yes. Yeah. So the Golden Eagle Regiment will be at the Newsome Invitational at 4. Come out and watch them play. Yeah.
Yeah, come to
Newsome. Monday we have boys basketball tryouts. JV is at 2:45 and varsity is at 5:15.
All right, junior high boys basketball tryouts are November 7th at 4 o'clock and November 8th at 2:45.
The bowling team, there will be practice Monday. The bus will leave at 2:45. Now the weather.
Okay, hi, I'm Michaela, now your weather. Okay, today's forecast is mostly cloudy with a 70% chance of showers and thunderstorms, highs around 80. And tonight's forecast is cloudy with a 70% chance of showers, lows in the upper 60s. And your current temperature is 70 degrees. Yay. And now on the map, there's still a hurricane down here. And, yes, its name is Rena. Yeah. Okay, now lunch, Kesley.
Hello, Kesley, here to bring you your lunch for the day and for Monday. Today's lunch is Chicken Chimichangas and Jonah's Pizza. And excuse me. Monday we have gyros.
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 And Greek salad and pita bread. Yes. And now I'm gonna throw it to Frost. He's gonna speak to you. Here he is.
Close to the wall.
Yeah.
There you go. All right. Hey, report cards are due today. If you don't have them in today, get them in by Monday morning at the latest. Okay? They're going to be processed today. If you get them to me by Monday morning, we will take that referral away. But if not, it's going to be a point. So get them turned in. Thank you.
Report card envelopes.
Hi, guys. I'm Carly. I'm here to make an announcement. Maddie, yesterday at cross country, got second place in JV. Woo! So, oh, yay, Maddie. And I don't know where Cole is, so I guess I'll pray for you guys. Dear God, thank you for this day. I thank you that we have the opportunity to come and praise you in the school, and I pray that we all do good on any tests and quizzes. In Jesus' name I pray, amen. Have a great day.
Yeah, buddy.